This spicy tuna salad with crispy rice is like the weeknight version of the crispy rice topped with spicy tuna that you oftentimes see at sushi restaurants. You cook sushi rice in a nonstick skillet. You add oil to the pan so that the bottom of the rice can get brown and really crispy. This recipe uses canned tuna in addition to mayonnaise, sriracha, soy sauce, and scallions. All it needs is some cucumbers on top for some freshness.